Good morning. Now today I'll discuss the question answer series, continue the discussion of the question answer series of the chemical reactions chapter according to ICC syllabus class 8. So today I'll start with the complete and balance the following chemical equations. That is, nitrogen combining with oxygen will be dash, that will form 2NO, okay, nitrogen monoxide. So 2NO is formed. Then H2S plus Cl2 will give us 2HCl plus S. Okay. Then Na, that is sodium, plus H2O will give us 2NaOH plus H2. Then NaCl plus AgNO3 will give us AgCl plus NaNO3. Then Zn plus H2SO4 dilute will give us ZnSO4 plus H2. Then FeSO4 aqueous solution will react with NaOH aqueous solution to form FeOH whole twice plus Na2SO4. PbNO3 whole twice, when heat is given, it will form PbO plus 4NO2 plus O2 will be evolved. Then barium chloride BaCl2 aqueous solution will react with H2SO4 aqueous solution to form BaSO4 as a precipitate, and 2HCl will be formed. Okay. This much was left in my last video. So this chapter is complete. This chemical equation chapter is complete. Please go through this. If you have any doubt, do refer to the text videos of my series of my chemical equation series. Okay. And if still you have any doubt, please do write in the comment box. I'll reply you as soon as possible. And do subscribe. And also do share with your friends so that they can also be benefited from these videos. Okay. And thank you for watching, and have a good day.